We need to insert the geometry into our quick coupling. We are placing a sample between an upper and a lower plate in a distance of 1 millimeter. The diameter of the upper plate can vary between 4 millimeters and 8 millimeters and 25 millimeters, depending on the stiffness of the binder and the temperature range we want to investigate. By means of a temperature control unit, we can apply a defined temperature to the bitumen sample. We can also exchange the geometries and the temperature control unit.